Wake up in the morning feeling like Red Falcon. Grab my mask, come out the door, gonna hit some bad guys. Before I leave, brush my teeth, then I put on my mask. Cause the bad guys will know who I am if I don't wear my mask. I'm talking pedicures on our toes, frying on all our clothes, boys blowing up our phones. Laptop and playing our favorite CDs, pulling up to the parties, trying to get a little bit tipsy.
Hi, Red Falcon.
Hi.
Cheese McSqueeze! Cheese McSqueeze!
Stop right there, you dastardly miscreant! I have two falcon eyes to put a bump on you!
Not a chance, Red Falcon! Your friend here had Shadow Watch out!
I am Red Falcon no more!
It's different now!
Zounds! My powers are depleted! Completely!
Shh. Pigman's going for the kill.
Ooh. Ooh.
There's a fell voice on the air.
You too, Billy Joe. Post haste.
William Joseph, you get back here. What is the meaning of this? Tate, we gotta go save Billy Joe! You're right!
So when were you going to tell me?
To clarify, Clint, to what secret are you referring?
That you're the Red Falcon.
Oh, that?
You tell me right now or I'll murder you!
Well, I've been Red Falcon all along. Ever since the first movie. I wanted to tell you, but it was never the right time.
Time?
Can you scent our brother? You were always the bloodhound of the family.
Hmm, I can try.
Sniff, 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 sniff.
Don't be afraid. You've answered my call, which means we're family now. Isn't that neat? Besides, I think you'll like us better than your stinky old brothers.
Meow.
I'm afraid you've caught me at a bad time. I have a feast to prepare. We'll be having some guests soon, but you must be tired. Let me show you to your room.
Clint! Tate! Rescue me from this horrible place. Oink.
I'm all alone, and I'm feeling really sad. I miss my brothers and my dad. Won't someone save me? Does anyone care? Can you see me? Do you hear my Sometimes when people aren't looking, I eat flies. I spin webs from fibers I produce in my body. I have many legs that I try to hide. I am several spiders in a sack of human skin. I am several spiders in the shape of a pie.
Beep boop.
Josh! I mean, Buford!
Hey, how's it going? I came to warn you. This is a bad place, little ones. It even gives me the creeps. Precisely. That evil Pigman Queen is trying to turn him against you. Soon he'll complete his transformation and become a Pigman! The only way to save our brother is to defeat the Pigman Queen. But it won't be easy. She's guarded by her children. I'm a ghost. Ooh, spooky. Boo!
Why don't you come help us save Billy Joe?
Nah, fam. I'm good.
All right. See you at home.
Bye-bye. Good luck. Bye. I'm fading away now. Best of luck to you. I'll see you in the future. Goodbye. I'm a ghost. Bye. Best wishes in your quest.
Billy Joe must be inside of that safe refuge. Come on!
This is bad.
Shut up!
Salutations! Come, come, enjoy the wonderful feast I prepared for you, please.
Wait, what? Oink.
Also, your dad's here.
What up, butt helmets?
It's a non-fungible token? What does that even mean?
So, you're all brothers. That's neat.
Actually, it's not. And shut up.
I'm their dad.
I'm Clint.
And I'm the Pigman Queen. I mean, lemonade, anyone? Poison time, poison time. It's poison and boys time. Well, that's poison.
Guys, we gotta get out of here. She's gonna turn us into animals. Monstrous beings.
Oh, come on, dummy. Look around you. Lick your taste bumps on these tasty food plates. This is prime country cooking here, boy. Come on, you think your old man is dumb enough to be fooled by a little barbecue? I like hot dogs. There's bananas.
End the movie so I can go home.
No, man, this is the real deal. It's party time, and I'm a party animal. Woohoo! Yeah! All right, beer me, boys.
Kobe.
I did not poison this.
Clint Tate, I'm thirsty.
Oh, wow. No thanks.
Why don't you just have a little taste? Like a little baby sip. Come on. Look at how much your brothers like it.
Excuse me, I have to use the bathroom. Help me too. I can feel the poison, Clint. I can feel the poison.
Guys, what did I tell you? You absolute dullards.
We're dying, Billy Joe. We're dying. There's the light. I can see the light. There it is. Oh.
Ha ha ha! Goodbye, Clint and Tate. My revenge is finally complete.
What treachery is this? Speak, woman.
At long last, justice. Can't you see? It's me. Ow. Your sister, Peggy Sue.
Peggy Sue? Do you remember Peggy Sue?
I... Nah.
No, I don't know. I'm drawing a blank here.
Yeah, I don't know.
Yeah.
Ah, you don't remember. I see. Allow me to tell you. After Dad blew me up with his lightning powers, I was sent back in time.
What's the matter?
You all right?
Ever question my instincts, because my instincts are honed. Look at
that. Kramer. I was so excited to spend time with my brothers again, and relive their adventures. Run, Tate!
So what the heck was that thing?
I don't know. Some type of pig man.
I'm gonna call my mama. Are we ready to go, Dad?
Don't be alarmed. I won't shoot you.
You're the news guy, aren't you?
You're the guy who broke the news story about the swine flu mutation.
Dude,
it's true.
So he's you, and you're him.
But the thing is, what I reported on the news...
Until...
Oh no!
Very nice!
Because my instincts are honed.
Wow. I was back where I started. I was scared and confused, but I was with my brothers, and that helped. For a while.
I'll get it.
There's a pig man! Right there! There's a pig man right there! There is a pig man right there! I was trapped in that loop for 5,500 years. Uh-oh, here we go again. Oh my god, I've done this so many times!
What's the matter?
You alright?
Ever question my instincts because my instincts are honed. Look at that.
What now?
Look.
I learned to hate you and your antics.
This looks strange and familiar.
Because we've been this way before. We're going in circles.
I swear. On all the atoms in the universe. When I get out of here, I'm going to murder you all. I swore that when I got out, I'd have my revenge. And now I've finally gotten it. Vengeance is sweet, now they're eating their own earwax.
Huh? Who are you?
Peggy Sue, your sister, Peggy Sue. I literally just told you this.
Oh, yeah, wow, Peggy Sue. Small world. Huh. So, how you been?
Oh my god, shut up.
Oh, okay, I'm dying now. It's happening.
You can't kill them. They're my brothers.
It's too late.
See with your eye holes.
You're a good boy, Billy. Remember who you are. Billy Joe, go get out of here! Don't give in to her evil magic! So what the heck is that thing? I don't know. Some type of...
Yes!
They were one of us, and you killed them. Now it's your turn.
Wait, Billy. You wouldn't hurt your sister, would you? I killed them because they were idiots, but you... You're different. You're powerful. You just killed Pigman. Even they couldn't do that.
I guess that was pretty baller. Yeah! Oh, yeah! I need myself a Bud Light! Whoa! 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 Whoa!
Join me, Billy Joe, and together we'll rule the world!
Steven, we're gonna be rich.
Whatever you say, Martin.
Excuse me. Could you tell me where I am?
Steven, why did you make a man materialize out of thin air?
I didn't.
What's your name, stranger?
Me? Why, I'm Clint. Who are you?
How could you not know who I am?
You're exactly where you shouldn't be. Look, he's a little balloon boy.
Sniff, sniff.
What happened?
He just didn't move. And all that momentum went up into my spine.
Actually, wait, sorry.
Yeah. Make sure that I'm credited as a green screen person.
I won't be doing that.
How dare you?
There's a little furry squirrel over there.
What's a little furry squirrel?
There's a furry squirrel down there.
It's still a furry squirrel. Squirrel.
I'm sorry. This is so weird.
It's right there, man.
Yep.
I can drive a car. I can drive a car. It's right here on the car.
No tears, only dreams.
Yeah. I was gonna see how long we could go. We could like speed that up.
Come on. I mean, you think your old man is dumb enough to be fooled by a barbecue?
Let's try it again. You chose the exact wrong direction.
God, I hate you.
The mic.
Can't you see? It's me. Ow, your sister, Peggy Sue.
That's an option.
Can't someone hear me?
Won't someone save me? Doesn't anyone care?
Can you see? Can you hear me?
Can you see me?
Can you hear my prayer? Can you hear my prayer?
We're rolling.
I already forgot them. Quite literally, right as soon as you said that, my brain went blank.
Won't. Chase, you're ruining the movie.
I quit.
You're ruining the movie.
Let's go.
I was trapped in that loop for 5,500 years.
I'm sorry.
Why am I even making that up?
I was trapped in that loop for 5,500 years. Can you lay off,
bro? Before you even pick it up, you're making this.
Oh, so this is on me now.
Okay.
When it picks Chase laughing up, I'm gonna put it at the end of the credits of the movie and amplify it 1,000 times.
Let's do it.
I was trapped in that loop for 5,500 years.
Oh, Jesus!
God. You looked at me.
I looked at him.
You looked at me.
No,
Now it's been set up. Now it's a thing.
Chase, can you stand up on your two God-given legs? You still have to walk out of this room for about 30 seconds.
I'm good.
I was trapped in that loop for 5,500 years. I learned to hate. Oh my god!
Oh my goodness!
I was trapped in that loop.
Okay, I'll wait. Alright.
It's locked, you get unlocked.
You never break.
Okay, I tipped this over.
That's fine.
I was trapped in that loop for 5,500 years. I learned to hate you and your antics.
I'm so sorry. There's a door that closed.
I know.
Okay.
And a door that opened.
You. All right, we will do one more, and this will be the last
okay.
one.
I have two more in me.
Okay.
If we need... I was trapped in that loop for 5,500 years. I learned to hate you and your antics.
Yeah. Perfect.
Good. Okay.
See? Where's Ryan?
Yeah, he looked so sad as he walked out.
Hey, Ryan.
You can come back.
Hey, Redbread.
I'm no longer banished. I banished myself.
I heard you talk. Sorry, purposely opened the door just to mess you up.
Oh, I know. You're the worst.
I know.
Was that the last one?
How was the shadow realm, Grandpa?
Yeah, I think that's when it... Yeah.
Excellent.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. So...
Car?
That's it. The car, then we're done. It's that easy?
I have to film the shots where I respond.
Yeah, no. I mean, we're done with her. We're...
Oh.
We are just beginning.
Bye-bye now!